Welcome, class of 2020. I cannot tell you what an honor it is to welcome you tonight. I mean, you're the class of 2020. I mean, that's really cool. I mean, don't tell the sophomores this next year, but the class of 2020 just has so much more cachet than the class of 2019, right? 2020 is exciting. You are the class of perfect vision. You are. And therefore, it makes total sense that this class of perfect vision is also the class that is a direct recipient of an exciting new vision that's taking place here at Justin-Siena. First, your class is entering the school as we open the 50th anniversary year of Justin-Siena. It's pretty incredible. You're going to be a part of that history, and we're not going to just celebrate the past, but we're going to focus a lot on the future. As the class of perfect vision, you're going to be the first Justin-Siena class to be a part of a new special program focused on your growth as students. When you return in August, you are going to meet, obviously, a lot of your classmates, but you're also going to meet 10 to 11 specific classmates that will form a special advisory group. You are going to journey together as that special group for the next 4 years. Think about it as the family dinner table. At my family dinner table, we discuss everything, sometimes too much. We discuss our day, what went well, what did not go so well. We talk about dreams, and we talk about our ideas. We talk about places we want to go, people that we want to meet, things that we want to do. We pray together, not only giving thanks, but also asking God to keep us safe and well. We talk about what frustrates us and who frustrates us. Sometimes they're right there at the table. We even strategize with how to deal with challenge in front of us and people in front of us. As a family, we hold each other accountable for our behavior, our choices, our goals, and making sure that we say we're going to do what we said we were going to do. Because in my family, everyone is a type A personality, we have ground rules at our dinner table. And if we didn't, my daughter, who's the youngest, probably would not be able to speak because her brothers speak too much. Next year, you two will have two family dinner tables. You will have one at your home with your immediate family, and you will have one at school with your advisory group. And just as you talk and discuss and debate the issues of the day at home around your table, you will do the same at school. And each group will also have an adult advisor who will guide you, not just your group, but you personally as a student. And it's something unique and special, and I am thrilled that it's going to be a part of the Justin-Siena culture here. As a class of perfect vision, you are also entering Justin-Siena as we reduce our class size sections so that our teachers become even more available to their students. You'll learn a lot more about our founder, St. John Baptist de La Salle, when the year begins, but one thing that's really important to him, or was important to him, was that teachers really understand and know their students. I've heard it said that one of the bad things about Justin-Siena is that everyone here knows your name. And one of the great things about Justin-Siena is that everyone here knows your name. When you enter, it is also really important to us that you come to love your school. We want you to experience the best of this place and everything it has to offer. But we also want you to start thinking about leaving. Believe it or not, this stay here is only 46 months. For parents that have done this before, you've heard me say this. It's a 46-month journey. That's all it is, and it goes really fast. In fact, in about 46 months from now, most of you will be in the midst of making that final decision about which college acceptance letter you want to choose. Amazing. There's a really young freshman out there somewhere. So, we are going, no, stay. We are going to talk about college. We are going to help you find that right fit. We're going to help you establish your goals. And we're going to start that discussion sooner than later and sooner than you think. Okay. The class of perfect vision is also going to be the class of a new perfect schedule here at Justin-Siena that is designed to be student-centered and is designed to position you best for your academic, physical, and emotional growth. We don't want you graduating high school exhausted or overextended. Our Academic Affairs Council and our principal, they're still putting the final touches and the details of the schedule in place, so you're not going to see it tonight, but I am fairly certain you are going to love it. Finally, and for us here at Justin-Siena, this is the most important thing. It's really important that the class of Perfect Vision experiences love. Yes, we are going to teach you about being Christ-centered people, but what we, your teachers and adults on this campus, will aim to do is to show you what that looks like in how we welcome you, how we care for you, and how we love you. And as you grow as individuals, we want you, in turn, to reflect those same values. You will, in fact, enter to learn and leave to serve. So, my new friends of Perfect Vision, welcome to high school. Welcome to Justin-Siena. I look forward to our journey together. God bless.